on a Greyhound bus 20 miles beyond Jamestown. He watched the sunset on the Tennessee line. He looked at the young man who was riding beside him. He said, I'm old now, I'm kinda worn out inside. I worked my whole life in the steel mills near Gary. Like my father before me, I helped build this land. Now I'm 77, and as God is my witness, I earned every dollar that ever passed through my hands. My family and friends are the best things I've known. Through the eye of the needle, I'll carry them home. Days turn to minutes, and then minutes turn to memories. Life sweeps away the dreams that we have planned. You are young, you are the future. So suck it up and tough it out. Be the best you can. The rain hit the old man in the twilight's last gleaming. He said, son, it sounds like rattling old bones. This highway is long, but I've known some that are longer. By sun of tomorrow, I guess I'll be home. Through the hills of Kentucky, across the Ohio River, the old man kept talking about his life and his times. He fell asleep with his head against the window. Said an honest man's pillow is his peace of mind. This world offers riches, but riches can grow wings. I don't take stock in such uncertain things. Days turn to minutes, and then minutes turn to memories. Life sweeps away the dreams that we have planned. You are young, you are the future. So suck it up and tough it out. Be the best you can. The old man had a vision, but it was hard for me to follow. I do things my way, and I pay a high price. When I look back upon the old man and the bus ride, now that I'm older, I can see that he was right. Another hot one out on Highway 11. This is my life, it's what I've chosen to do. There's no free ride, no one said it'd be easy. The old man told me this, my son, I'm telling it to you. Days turn to minutes, then minutes turn to memories. Life sweeps away the dreams that we have left. You are young, you are the future. So suck it up and tough it out. Be the best you can.